So three space.
That Koopa.
No.
And now, our feature presentation.
Here's my third game of Wheel for the PlayStation, and we're in the Western setting. And so far, I've won $106,440 in cash and prizes, and winning, including a $25,000 bonus win in the last game in the bonus round, winning $25,000.
There's going to be a surprise on the wheel this round.
Which was very elusive last game. The surprise was very elusive.
Let's see what our category is this time. Title.
Okay.
Player one, you start us off.
R.
800. There's a couple.
That's not a good spin.
Too bad. Player two, you give it a try.
Picking up right where we left off on those bankrupts. All because that surprise doesn't want to be picked up. No.
Sorry, no ends. Contestant three, it's your turn.
I'd like to spin the wheel.
$800.
There must be an L.
Two.
Good. Two L's.
I think I need a bow. Is there an A, Banner?
Three. One, two.
Elocution.
Yes, there's an E. In fact, there are two of them.
I'll spin.
$700.
I'd like an S.
There's one in this puzzle.
I'll spin the wheel.
Yes, there's one.
I think I need a bow. I want to go with
yep.
O as in Oz.
Yes, there's one O. Spin or song?
I think I'll spin then.
$400.
F?
Yep. Got it.
Way to go. Want to see how much money everybody has? Thank you. next round. Good luck, everybody. And in this round, we're adding a $2,500 space to the wheel. This round, we've got a special fantasy prize we're adding to the wheel.
A beautiful diamond ring. $5,360.
The category of this puzzle is proper name. Player two, you go first.
Okay, I can do that. Come on, show me the big money.
There's that prize.
If I can ask, please, Anna.
But he can't pick it up.
Sorry, no S's. Player three, your turn. I'll spin the wheel. Come on, show me the big money. $900. L as in love.
No.
No, sorry, no L's. That means we're going to play one.
R.
$900. Uh-huh, two of them.
Almost.
$500. We've got one of those for you.
Oh, man.
No, E's. Sorry. Player two, you give it a try.
I'd like to
should have bought the A.
Okay, come on now.
$500.
I'd like a T.
No.
T in sight. Sorry. Good luck, player three. I'll spin. $500. N. We have two N's. I'd like to spin. Give me a J like in Jack.
Uh-uh.
No, no J's. Player one, good luck.
Oh, okay.
We got three for you.
Thank God.
$900. We have two H's.
Yeah, no!
Too bad. All right, contestant two.
I'll spin.
Man, that surprise is just too elusive.
$250.
Can I have P, please?
No.
Sorry, no P's. All right, player three. I'll buy a vowel, Vanna. I'll try an I.
Four of them.
Yes, there are four of them in this puzzle. I'll buy a vowel. I'll try an O. Yes, there is one. I'll spin the wheel.
Aww.
600. I'll try a C.
One.
One C. I'll spin. $450. G.
One.
There's one in this puzzle. I'd like to spin. $600. M. One M. I think I'll spin that. $400. I'll try a D. We've got one of those for you. Okay, I can now tell you that there are no more consonants to
be. Oh, well.
So buy a vowel or solve. I'll solve the puzzle.
She got it again.
Magician Harry Houdini.
Good for you.
Whoa, that was a toughie.
At first.
Let's see how everybody's doing.
But player three has increased the lead to $5,200.
Okay, here comes the jackpot round. Let's take a look at our category. Artist song.
I think I already know it.
Okay, player three, lead off. Okay, I can do that.
Well, you have to. You don't have any other choice.
400. I'd like a T as in Tom.
One.
Yes, there is one. I'd like a vowel. Give me an E.
One.
Yes, there's an E. I think I'll spin that. Is there an L, Banner?
There are four of them.
Uh-huh, there are four altogether. I'll spin. Come on, show me the big money. 800. R. Yes, there is an R. $800. I'll spin the wheel. $900. I'll try an S. There's one in this puzzle. I'll spin, Banner. $700. Let's try for an N. There's one in this puzzle. I'll buy a bottle.
Nope. Uh-uh.
Sorry, no A's. That means we'll move to play one.
Dadgummit!
Sorry, you lose a turn. Player two, good luck.
I'd like to spin.
I am just not meant to land on that surprise.
$450.
P.
No, or yes, there's a P.
One
sorry.
P. There are two in this puzzle.
I think I'll spin, Bella.
$550.
Can you show me a B, please?
No.
No, no B's in this puzzle. Player three, on to you. I'll spin the wheel. Okay.
Oh.
600. I'd like a G, please, Vanna.
One.
Only one G. I think I need a vowel. I'll try an I.
Two.
There's a couple. I'd like to spin the wheel.
One.
Yes, we've got one for you. I'd like to spin the wheel.
Dang it.
$500. J.
Yeah.
One J. I'll spin. $900. I'll try a B. Yes, we've got one for you. I'd like to spin the wheel. $400. Y. One Y. Okay, I can now tell you that there are no more consonants to be found in the puzzle. So buy a vowel or solve. I'll try to solve, please,
Matt. It isn't looking good.
Billy Joel's Uptown Girl.
I'm going to make a huge comeback.
All right. Let's see how everybody's doing.
I'm doing terrible. Player 3 is $13,100. I need to make a comeback at this very moment.
add a $5,000 space to the wheel.
Fill in the blank.
Here's the category this round. Fill in the blank. Player one, good luck.
G.
250. Yes, there is one. $600. We have two R's. Hey, that's $1,200. $600. Yes, there are three T's.
Buy some vowels.
There's three in this puzzle. There's a couple. Three.
$250.
Oh. No peas. Player two.
I'll spin the wheel.
Oh, just like that, I figured it out.
$250.
I'd like an F.
Yes, there is one.
I'll buy a bottle of it.
Should have bought that. It's not looking good for me.
$500.
Give me a D, Ben.
There's one in this puzzle.
I think I can solve it.
Doing terrible.
Jointed or nothing.
I know what goes in the blanks. Is it double, bill, or all? I definitely know it.
That's answer A.
Yep.
And next to a $2,000.
Double feature, double jointed, double or nothing.
Let's see how everybody's doing.
Hopefully I can make a comeback, although the chances are not looking very good.
Here's our next puzzle.
Star and roll, I hope.
Let's see what our category is this time. Star and roll.
Yep.
This time, player two goes first.
Okay, I can do that.
Contestant three, it's your turn.
I'd like to spin.
$900.
Oh, I hope there's a T.
No.
Not a T in sight. Sorry. All right, player one.
That's a start. S.
There are two.
Yes! N.
$5,000. Yes, there is an N.
Okay.
Yes, four.
All right. Go past that bankrupt.
600.
R.
We have two R's. Hey, that's $12.
Okay.
There's a couple. We've got one of those for you. Good guess. There are three U's.
Okay.
All the vowels are now.
All right. Please let there be multiple L's. More than two.
There are
two in this. Oh, that's it. Oh.
That sound means the time is running out. I'll give the wheel the final spin. Vowels are worth nothing. Consonants are worth 600. Good. Two P's. Hey, that's $1,200.
Paul Reiser as Paul Buckman?
Player
no.
Two.
Jay.
No.
No, no J's. Okay, player three. Give me an M. One M. That means we'll move to player one.
C.
One C.
As Paul... Huckman? No.
Okay.
I don't have a clue.
B?
Yes, there is a B.
I'm ready to solve the puzzle.
I'm so close to making a comeback.
Paul Reiser as Paul Buckman.
With an H, not a K. So my run for this game is done.
You did it! Let's see how
it was an L Skunko for me, where I won nothing. But at three games, I won $106,440, so I tried. Did the best I could, but it wasn't meant to be. I was so close to making a comeback, but it did me no good. I'll do a new run for this game soon. See y'all for that next video. Here's my third game of Wheel for the PlayStation, and we're in the Western setting. And so far, I've won $106,440 in cash and prizes, and winning, including a $25,000 bonus win in the last game, and the bonus...
$500.
N.
No.
Sorry, no N's. Contestant three, it's your turn. I'd like to spin the wheel. There must be an L.
Two.
Good. Two L's. I think I need a vowel. Is there an A, Bannon?
Three.
We've got three for you. I think I need a vowel. Okay, E.
One, two.
Elocution. Yes, there. two of them. I'll spin. $700. I'd like an S. There's one in this puzzle. I'll spin the wheel. $350. I'd like a T. Yes, there's one. I think I need a bow. I want to go with O as in Oz. Yes, there's one O.
Round, winning $25,000.
There's going to be a surprise on the wheel this
round. Which was very elusive last game. The surprise was very elusive.
Let's see what our category is this time. Title.
Okay.
Player one, you start us off.
R.
800. There's a couple.
Not a good spin.
Too bad. Player two, you give it a try.
Picking up right where we left off on those bankrupts. All because that surprise doesn't want to be picked up. So three spins.
No.
And now, our feature presentation.